Yeah, it's strange. Midoriya's been acting weird lately, too.
I know. Did you see him this morning?
Uh-huh. He was staring at his food with this super intense look on his face.
And it wasn't only Deku, either. The other three looked really serious, too. Like something big was about to happen.
You guys think what they've been doing out there is dangerous?
Even if it is, they'll be with pros, right?
That's true. There's probably nothing to worry about.